Okay, today we're going to learn how to install Terrarium TV app onto your Android box. First thing you're going to need is a USB memory stick. You're going to put that USB memory stick into your computer. Make sure it's blank or has lots of room for the program. And now you're going to pull up your web browser. I'm using Firefox here. And you're going to go to apkmirror.com. Go to apkmirror, type in Terrarium into the search bar, and you will get all of the versions of Terrarium. So pick up the latest version. Today's is May 29th, 2018. So click on that one. Scroll down to the middle, and we'll see our version right here. Click on that. As you can see, it is compatible with Android's version 4.1 and up. We're going to be putting it on version 7.1 of Android. It's a T95Zplus Android box, so this will be fine. We just click here, download APK. Then our download will start. Now we'll click into our downloads. We'll right click, open containing folder. And there's our program right there, ready to go. We'll bring our USB memory stick over here. We have a Kingston memory stick. Take Terrarium. Drag it onto our memory stick. Close your memory stick and eject it from your computer. Next, we will plug the memory stick into our Android box. Go to My Applications or Apps. Go to App Installer, which is the first one. Kingston is our memory stick. And there's Terrarium on the stick. We'll select it and go to install. Give it a second to install. There it is. Go back to applications and you'll see Terrarium here. We can also put a shortcut on the front of the screen if we like. Just hit the plus sign. Find Terrarium. And there it is. We'll open it up. Terrarium TV is a great app for watching full seasons of any TV show out there. So you're going to see this message. You always click allow. Remember, this software was designed for cell phones, so if it asks you to see your permission to access your contacts or photos, just say yes because it's just a default setting. It's not going to actually look for anything. Click OK. Accept everything. And there you are. Now you're ready to start watching. That's it. That concludes this tutorial. Thank you for watching and please subscribe to the channel.